Senator Risa Ontiveros, meanwhile, warns those who aided Alice Guo, the long arm of the law, will also find them soon. In a statement, Ontiveros said she confirmed to her Indonesian sources that Guo is indeed arrested. She also thanked Indonesian authorities as well as the National Bureau of Investigation for working on Guo's arrest. She expects Guo to face the Senate soon. The upper chamber is investigating how the dismissed mayor and her companions escaped the country without being flagged by authorities. Senator Sherwin Gachalian thanks Indonesian authorities and the NBI for their quick action in arresting Alice Guo and her companions. Gachalian says with her capture, Guo must now face the cases against her, including human trafficking, money laundering, and her defiance of the Senate. He adds it is important that she face justice here in the Philippines. Gachalian says after being processed by the NBI and the Bureau of Investigation, Guo should be immediately brought to the Senate, which is the only one that has a standing arrest order against her. Gachalian notes Guo should confess who was involved in her criminal activities in Bamban and who helped her in government. He says Guo should name names so that the cases can be filed against them. The Department of Justice also confirms the arrest of Alice Guo. The dismissed mayor was apprehended shortly before midnight Tuesday in Tanggerang City, Indonesia. The DOJ says the development has been verified by counterparts in immigration who have confirmed that Guo is currently in the custody of Indonesian police. Justice Secretary Boying Remulia expressed satisfaction with the outcome, stating that Guo's arrest is a testament to the tireless efforts of the country's law enforcement agencies and the strength of international cooperation in bringing fugitives to justice. Remulia adds they will ensure that all legal processes are followed to hold her accountable for any crimes committed. He also says the DOJ will continue to coordinate closely with Indonesian authorities to facilitate the necessary legal procedures. After weeks of search, dismissed Bamban Tarlac Mayor Alice Guo arrested in Indonesia. Guo was apprehended by authorities in Tangerang City in Indonesia before midnight. This has been confirmed by NBI Director Jaime Santiago. Alice Guo fled the Philippines illegally back in July. She reportedly flew to Malaysia, then went to Singapore, and then Indonesia. Her cohorts, Sheila Guo and Cassandra Lee Ong, were apprehended last month, also in Indonesia. They were deported to the Philippines in August and currently in the custody of lawmakers. Philippine authorities now coordinating with Indonesian counterparts for the return of Guo.
Ang report po sa amin na dumating ay nahuli siya kaninang madaling araw. At nasa custody po ngayon ng Indonesian police po. Wala pang detalye kung paano nahuli.